time now for our Hollywood headlines.
All right, let's say good morning to our good friends Dan and Michelle over at our Christmas station, Star 104.5. Yes. Happy Thursday, guys.
Yes, and we have our red and green
Friday
on.
Eve.
Woohoo. What's that?
Oh, you do.
Yes,
oh,
we're
too
wearing Christmas colors today.
Ho,
oh,
ho,
yeah,
ho.
We're wearing gray.
Ho, ho,
ho. Purple drab.
Yeah, we're matching again. How'd that happen?
I got dressed first, for the record.
We got the memo.
Yes, there you go.
No, I don't like that at all.
All right, all right.
Hey, so if you had 80 G's, $80,000, would you spend it to meet Robert Pattinson?
Mm-mm.
No. Mm-mm. Is that Team Edward or Team Jacob?
I have no idea.
Edward.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Edward! Edward!
Anyway, no, I haven't watched any of the movies.
Really?
No.
Huh. Anyway, someone spent that much to meet him on the set of the Twilight Saga Breaking Dawn. It was offered on charitybuzz.com to raise funds for the Go campaign. The winner is going to travel to Vancouver, where they're going to be hosted at the Four Seasons along with three companions.
Ooh.
Then they'll travel by limo to the Breaking Dawn set, where they'll have a meet and greet with Robert.
That's pretty cool, getting to go to the set.
It is pretty cool, but
$80,000?
Yeah.
You know, if you've ever been to
not much to that person.
If you've ever been to a meet and greet, though, I hope it's not one of those like 5 minutes, like,
yeah,
hey, how you doing?
Yeah.
High five. Here's a picture. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Right. I got things to do, people.
And we're going to charge you for the picture.
I'm crazy. Another $80,000.
That's right. All right, guys. Who said this when talking about text messaging? It's also great for passing notes. There's something fun about sharing secrets with your date while in the company of others. Think of texting as a modern whisper in your lover's ear.
LOL.
Oh,
is that Ashton Kutcher, Michael Bublé, Lamar Odom, or Tim McGraw?
Ashton Kutcher.
Why would he say that? He's had all that scandal with texting women, apparently, when he's married to Demi Moore. Wow.
Well,
he's whispering love messages, apparently, in lots of ears.
BRB.
Oh, my word. All right.
LOL.
You guys have a good...